Okay, I guess I get the joke from Kien Cool 9. I have no idea what those, I don't know if it's Chinese, Japanese, I have no idea what it is, but I get it. You want to be roasted, right? Because this is not what I expect to see from this guy's list. With only three completed games. And then two platinums that I don't know what you have. I didn't even bother scrolling down to see what you've done. But if this is a joke to you, then hey man, I was laughing so hard before I even hit record. So, you have enough views. Hey, this may blow up real soon after this video. I mean, I don't know, but I'm just saying that. But yeah, man, really funny, man. This is totally funny. What have you been playing? 8 months ago. It's been 8 months since you actually did this. Well, let's refresh this to see what. Let me see. Yep, still 8 months ago. Okay. Like what? I don't get it. You're playing okay, Ninja Gaiden. I mean, sorry, Ninja Gaiden. See, it's already a joke now. It's already a joke. Ultimate Ninja Storm 4, that's all you've been playing. Was that the Platinum Bronze? I have no clue what's going on with this, but okay, I guess we're just gonna look at this list. Well, you put effort to Alien Isolation. I mean, that's the closest thing I've ever seen you done, and then this Assassin's Creed 4, which you put a lot of effort into, and then everything else doesn't seem to me that you even care. Like, for God's sake, you didn't even complete Batman. So I have no idea what this is all about, but okay, should I even go any further with this? Like, if I ever recommend you the games to play, like, I don't know. Well, I don't know what you like or what you want to play. I mean, if you're playing Naruto, at least finish those, because this is just ridiculous. See, at least you're putting in work on Destiny, which is cool, but not really doing much. Yeah, there's nothing else that I see that's special. I mean, you completed Firewatch. Is it that easy? I might as well just look it up to see how what to do and just probably just 100% it right off the bat. Like, this is pretty much really funny to look at. Look, Gang's Beast. I'm pretty sure this is. I don't know if this is easy 100%, but finish it, maybe. I mean, I have no clue. Like, Job Simulator. You put a VR. You managed to play a VR game, which is really unusual. But okay. Yeah, Infamous Second Son almost done. I mean, this is just. I don't know. I'm just scratching my head like 50,000 times trying to figure out why am I reviewing this. But okay. Overwatch. I guess you're putting effort, or just look like a casual. Saints Row. This. Oh, look at that. Tales of Borderlands. An easy game. You'll sit there through Tales of Borderlands, but you can't sit there to Batman. What, you hate Batman, but you like Borderlands? I mean, okay, I guess that's one thing we know about you. You do play Spider-Man, Terraria. You put the work into that. You have Minecraft? No Minecraft. Okay. Yeah, this is pretty funny to look at, man. This is pretty, like, I'm hysterically laughing at this list. Like, can you even, like, have you played The Last of Us? No, I don't know why I'm even thinking about that game. But okay, yeah, your first trophy was Infamous Second Son. You even completed it, so maybe you should do that. Recommendable, maybe. I mean, complete anything that's on this milestone at least, please. That's an advice. You did Tales of Borderlands, great. I mean, okay, final results. Your list is basically Firewatch. I'm just looking at it just to roast you, but somehow you managed to get a 2.2. If you clean your list up, it could probably be better, but there's your moment of unnecessary fame, and I'll see you in the next review. Bye.